have the Special Ops Tactical 12-inch rail. We've already tested it in water, tested during Hurricane Sandy. And now we're going to do a simple drop test combined with some mud and gravel. On a side note, I probably should have figured that the optic was going to get beat too. But that'll be a good video for Trigicon. So now I'm going to go home and clean this up and see if it shoots. But take a look at that, how nasty it is.